you're tired and went down probably from that impact or that contact that he made. You see the right side already had some damage. Cut that right side tire down. Doesn't take much with these fenders, as flared as they are, to get in on the tire.